exciting beginning. Why? It's not because of I am here. It's because that it's a new beginning in terms of the calendar. Why is it important? When we have a beginning, we can refresh ourselves. We can reflect what went right as well as what went wrong in last year. And also it provides energy and motivation for us to think differently and look at what we need to do in this particular year. We have a focus, we have a specific timeline, that's why New Year's are very important. So today we are lucky to have the first meeting on the very first day of the calendar year. Where we will get that chance. At the same time, starting the year with Toastmasters, how do you think? Sometimes you were really overwhelmed of that. Sometimes you may think we could have started differently. But Toastmasters is a fascinating, where friends are helping friends as well as it's a great learning opportunity.